When the COVID-19 pandemic arrived, staff members at Oak Ridge National Laboratory knew their science couldn't stop. They established new safety protocols, started a testing program, mass-produced disinfectant, made sacrifices to keep themselves safe and the laboratory running. Researchers used neutron scattering to explore viral proteins and direct the design of new drugs, deployed supercomputers to analyze tens of thousands of genes and understand the effects of the virus, and identified promising drug compounds in days, discoveries that take months without a supercomputer speed. The need was urgent and global. And as always, Oak Ridge science never stopped. The innovators here even helped industry produce N95 masks and test kits for workers on the front lines. And crews never stopped working on Frontier, the nation's first exascale computer. Staff kept on schedule producing isotopes for industry, cancer treatment, and deep space travel. And the lab's expertise strengthened nuclear nonproliferation and safeguards too. As the world adapted to COVID-19, scientists and engineers, technicians and craftsmen, staff members all across the lab kept Oak Ridge running and met their national missions. Climate scientists used living laboratories like Spruce. Fusion scientists investigated the effects of plasma on materials. Nuclear engineers teamed with scientists and 3D printed parts that are now installed in the reactor. When vaccines arrived, medical staff launched a lab-wide vaccination program within days. They kept the lab running to serve the nation. Because when the challenges are the hardest and the stakes are the highest, Oak Ridge National Lab never stops.